Okay, keyboard right here. And as you can see, all layers are working. And I go ahead and control window FN. There we go, those lights come on. Now, hitting control for some reason cycles through them. Okay, why? I don't know. But if I put it to that one and hit a button, starts doing the cycling. Now, if I repeat, it will not take me out. It just restarts it. I haven't figured out a way to get out of it, really. But yeah, I have no idea. The only thing I could do is take out the power, and it's back to normal. All right.